Hey, this is Shannon Kringen from South Whidbey High School. This is my high school mural that I painted in 1985 or 86 when I was graduating from high school. My art teacher, Mr. Rich Conover, had me paint this and I was honored to do so. And now it's all kind of chipped but still kind of here.